is a professional therapist trained in past life regression, theta healing, clinical hypnosis, and Kundalini awakening dance bars therapy, and many more. Apart from this, she has acquired further knowledge in Estorica, spirituality, and various form of healing arts. She has developed into a unique artist with a fully defined repertoire of nurtured and acquired abilities and skills in the field of dance therapy for those that are seekers of high level of consciousness and spiritual awakening. Komal is an Indian classical dancer, healer, and therapist. We have for you Komal Shah, the healing artist.
Hello everyone, a very good evening to all. It brings me immense pleasure to be with you all today and impart something new, which has been my lifelong quest and achievement. In my journey of Indian classical dance forms and their nuances, I have discovered our ancient classical music and dance have the potential to transform our belief systems at all levels and subsequently become the medium for healing all the ailments physically and mentally. To know more about it, I fathomed deep down in the world of healing arts and discovered the power of ancient Indian classical postures and movements. These postures and movements are most potent as they have their own science, and this science governs everyone. By applying these techniques of dance therapy, one can combat any adversities. Now the question arises, what is dance therapy? Does it universally work for everyone, being a dancer or a non-dancer? Dance therapy is all about making postures and movements rhythmically, which helps us to release all the clogged energies. And this energy circulates in our seven emotional centers, which are known as the seven chakras. Dance therapy is an experience by itself, and one has to experience to believe it. Sound, which is an integral part of music, and ragas originate from this sound. They play a very important part in the process of healing, and this process, it's very mystical. They act as the most powerful medium to stimulate the chakra in the right proportion. So let's understand, what are these seven chakras? These seven chakras are the seven emotional centers of your body, named as Muladhar Chakra, Swadhisthan, Manipur Chakra, Anahat, Vishuddhi, Agnya, and Sahasra. Now I want to take you all to the realm of these seven chakras through my performance to make you aware of the power of these seven jewels residing in our body, which controls all the emotions. And I hope I'll be able to connect you all to this part of the mystical universe through my performance. Thank you.
Kundalini pe ankush. बसता हूँ मैं हर मेहनत कष्ट कर।